Mel Columcille Gerard Gibson was born January 3, 1956, in New York. As the sixth of 11 children, his mother was Irish, from County Longford. While his American-born father was of mostly Irish descent, he went on to star in Gullibaloo, which earned him a second award for Best Actor from the AFI, in 1980. He married Robin Moore and had seven children, in 1984. Mel made his American debut in The Bounty, which co-star Anthony Hopkins,